Hello YouTube, today I'm going to see how to fix Minecraft launcher error, unable to update the Minecraft native launcher. To fix this, follow the steps. Go to Windows search and then go to settings and then go to apps settings. Here you have to search for Minecraft launcher and just click on uninstall. So once you uninstall this Minecraft launcher, you have to again go back to your Windows and just search for settings. And then you have to go to system, then you have to go to storage, and then you have to go to change where new content is saved. Always select this new apps to be saved to C drive. If you are having D or E, which is already enabled, you have to change to C drive and save and click on apply. Once you do this, again, you have to go to your Microsoft Store, search for Minecraft Launcher, and then click on Install, and the Minecraft Launcher will install into your PC. So once you've done this, now you can launch your Minecraft Launcher, and the updater will work. So this is how you have to fix this particular error. Just tell me in the comment section below this solution helped for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.